I'm really, truly worried for you and about your future. I decided what I wanted to do was to get you mad. I want to get you mad enough to use that social network of yours to see if you can get some real action out of these politicians in both parties here in Washington, D.C. We need you to think, get mad, and force these politicians in both parties to deal with these problems and deal with them now.